5 worst mistakes. So not talking to your potential customers, so bad communication in other words, overpricing and under-delivering, and manage your feedback and website comments. I've got an item, I'm selling it for £30, it cost me £10. What do you reckon my net profit would be?